Hey, honey.
Yeah?
One of our kids is still sleeping.
Oh, should we go wake her up?
Yeah, let's go get the other kids.
Okay, wait up. I only married you because you're the closest thing to a unicorn. Or like a no way unicorns. Kids. Well, mostly, dots.
Dots? Mostly me? Or mostly Blitz?
Mostly both of you.
We're all gonna go into your sister's room because she's been sleeping and hasn't been doing much but sleeping.
Yeah, I know. Well, let's go then. So, Mom, Dad, what, honey? Mom, why do you keep toppling over? You knew your mom had pain from surgery. Sorry. Who's gonna wake her up? I guess you guys can. But, like, wake up, sis, wake up. No, fine.
Wake Ow! My ears, what the heck?
Why is everybody in my room? We have a new plan since you've been sleeping in a lot. You have to stay up early just for one day and at least get exercise and not sleep. Because when you sleep in, you stay up all night and then you sleep in all day. You're like a bat. She is a bat, Mom and Dad.
She's not a bat, kids.
Yeah, she's not a bat. Anyways, get up.
Well, I am up. I'm already am up.
You can bring something, get dressed, don't really play with your LPS like always.
Mom, kids, I gotta go make breakfast. Anyways, kids, you don't have to play. She can play with LPS if she wants to.
No, she always plays with them. Yeah, it's the only time she does. It's the only thing she does when she's awake.
Okay. Well, bring this because you don't play with the stuffed animals. And make your bed because we are not your slaves.
Yes, Dad. Jeez. And I'm not your slave. You're the one that always makes us clean up. Ugh, fine. Put away my two huskies from Grandma. That clean. And get dressed. Okay. We'll give me privacy when I'm getting dressed. Fine. Let's go watch our movie again, sis.
Okay.
Well, I gotta go. Kids, your breakfast will be ready soon. And you better be getting ready.
I am, Dad.
Ow. Remember, you can't. Let me go get your mom real quick to talk to you about. Oh, I need to go take the daily talk. And remember, don't tell anyone that you and me are vampires. We are. Oh crap, I forgot I never really tell you. We're vampires, pretty much. And the rest of the family isn't, okay?
Just, I gotta go make breakfast.
Which outfit is good?
My LPS. I love my LPS. But I can't use them.
Let's just use the stars. There. Perfectly perfect. Kids, breakfast is ready. I'm coming.
Pixie?
Yeah, Mom?
I got your cereal.
Well,
don't call me Pixie, by the way. Call me Pixel.
Sorry, but your nickname is Pixie.
I know.
Why is toast? fine, I'll be kind. Because she's allowed to have what she wants. Ugh. No, she's not allowed to do it. Shut up! Okay. She's your daughter. She can do what she wants now, like she's a middle schooler.
Yeah.
We'll get you a spoon, bae. Do you want a metal spoon or a wooden?
Wooden.
Okay. There we go. Thank you. You're welcome.
Let's try and get a pee for Pixie.
Oop, I see a pee.
Ow.
Get your lid, bae. I did.
So.
Kids, I told you it's time for breakfast.
Sorry, Mom. Sorry, Mom.
Well, here's your cereal. And that's yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you kids need spoons?
No, we don't.
Yes, yes. What kind? Metal. Okay. Here you are.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kids, breakfast is over. Everyone's at the door. I'll get it, Mom.
Okay.
Let me go get it. What the heck?
Why are you here?
Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Pepper. Bestie.
Ow.
Bestie.
Ow!
Pepper. Sorry. She's my friend. I've known her since we were like six. I haven't seen her ever since I joined this group.
Well, yeah, I know. I know her as well, but
I haven't seen her in, like, since 2011.
Ugh. And I've seen you, like, in 2016.
I've seen you yesterday.
Yeah, because you're the newest one to this group.
Anyways, why are you guys here at my house?
Well, our old party's getting shut.
Yeah! It did! It sucks! Why is my boyfriend in this group?
Sorry.
Anyways, I'll let you guys in. But warning, I have a big fan. Just open the door already. Fine. Be free.
Ow!
Why is there people in the house, Mom?
I don't know. It's just your weird sister did it.
Come on.
Let's go. Bobby! Sorry, Mom and Dad, but my friends were here and my boyfriend was here, so yeah, let's get started.
Ooh, movie time.
Oh my god, you like movies? So do we.
Oh my god, like, we're perfect.
I know, right?
Do you like the group?
Yeah, I had to join it because my sister joined it. The mom said we also had to join it. It says learning, but it wasn't even learning. It's for cool people.
I know, right?
Lies to the world. Oh my god. Guys.
And sometimes the kids need a break from being smart.
I know, but still. Ugh.
Okay, come on. Come on, the rest of the group. Let's go talk about the secret.
Is she the secret? Yes, she's the secret.
Okay, let's go then.
Into my room.
Ew, why is it clean? Why is it clean? My parents told me to. Ugh. Told me I need to be nice for just one day. Here we go.
Pepper, you know you're rare. Why? Because you have solid eyes. Oh, yeah.
So, let's hope that everybody in here is all a vampire. Yes, I'm a vampire. Vampire, vampire.
Vampire.
Vampire. I knew Pepper was because, like, she was eating something and I saw her vamp things.
Sorry.
It's fine. Anyways, I just found out my mom is a vampire. I know that I know a lot of you guys all as vampires.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Only because you never tell... I'm a vampire as well.
What?
Of course I'm a vampire because my mom just told me that she was a vampire. Well, we can't let anybody else know that we're all vampires either. So, see ya at high school. 50 million hours later.
Well, now we gotta go. Come on, guys. Thanks for letting us come in now that our group is shut down. Come on, people of the world, get up here. Coming. That was so much fun. I know, right? So, yeah, guys. Hope to see you guys soon. Bye. Bye. Ow. Daddy, I'm okay.
Oh. Pepper, do you want to... spend the night with her?
Yeah!
Okay. Well, long time no see, Pixel.
Bye. Is Pepper coming? No, she's spending the night.
I'm spending the night too.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, Anchor's also spending the night? Okay, well, everybody just move. Well, just get out there and shut the door.
Well, now we're free of the kids. Yay! No, there's still two left. I'm having a sleepover with Pepper. Pepper!
Oh. Hey, babe. Ow.
You're the one with the solid eyes, so you're rare.
Oh, yeah, we're having a sleepover. To be continued.